will settle handy. As well on the inside, it's Don Is Good railing up. So a little bit funny, had the lead down the back. Second is Turnpike. And third on the inside is Don Is Good. Divination, meanwhile, slots in well here. Car just trying to get her to relax. She's got her mouth wide open at this stage. And she's now starting to come back under car a little bit better. Still a bit fierce, though, having her second race start today. Three lengths away to Guerrille, Missouri Magic Canford, and a Shady Hussy is last of all. Down the back, a little bit funny. The Ruffy takes them clear by a length now. Second Turnpike. Third is Don Is Good. And Divination, well, no excuses today. She posies up perfectly here. Fourth the outside. Then came a length and a half to Guerrille. A length away to Missouri Magic as these front two turn a bit of speed on here. Canford will appreciate that lift. And a Shady Hussy's in that same category. 7.50 to go. These two have broken away. And on the outside, it's Turnpike. On the inside, it's on the inside of it, a little bit funny. They're about five clear. Of in third is Don Is Good. Divination has to cart the field up here. Fourth the outside. Then came Guerrille as they're working to the bend now. Missouri Magic Canford, a Shady Hussy. Still a little bit funny, had the lead. And Ledden kicked away by three lengths to Turnpike. Divination now getting interested. Car peels to the outside with her. Guerrille follows up. Missouri Magic cuts the corner, then Canford. Still it's in front here, a little bit funny. And led by two. Now they're coming. Missouri Magic gets underneath there of Divination. And all of a sudden they're on the scene. A Shady Hussy ran on. Divination needs to find. Missouri Magic got a head in front. Divination trying to match Missouri Magic. Missouri Magic's finding more though. Missouri Magic came away and beat Divination. Little bit funny. How's the run of it? It's got third. Fourth a photo. A Shady Hussy or Canford. Next in came Guerrille. Well back in the field came is Don Is Good, and last of all, Turnpike.
Well, Missouri Magic, he appreciated the hot tempo there that we saw a little bit funny, and also Turnpike putting through those early stages. Divination looked like it was going to bolt in at the top of the straight, but was caught a little bit funny. How it's held on for third is beyond me, and a Shady Hussy's got fourth. The numbers are 6, 7, 8, and 9. That was a frantic race.
Yeah, it looked like on paper it was going to be run at a pretty fast tempo, and it didn't disappoint. You know, a couple of sort of, a little bit funny, was pretty toey in the yard, and we know Turnpike is a horse that won last start by sort of running him into the ground a bit, and a couple of horses that can absorb pressure in Divination and Missouri Magic. They sat back. Missouri Magic was off the bit a long way out. Probably the first horse that was asked for an effort, and just was able to cut the corner. Johnny Allen probably saved a couple of lengths, whereas Divination, who was bolting at the time, Jamie just went around heels, and that was probably the difference in the end.